This is a mold of a human face in fiberglass. And this is a counter mold. It is used to create the thickness of 3 millimeters of rubber and no more. Without the counter mold, the face would be completely full, i.e., a block of rubber. With the clay, we are going to seal the additions between the two molds. Otherwise, the liquid rubber may leak. Let's go pour the rubber. Now let's focus all our attention here on the mouth. We put the rubber face back inside the mold. And let's reinforce the sides of the mouth with some tool net. If we don't do this reinforcement, the sides of the mouth will tear. And now let's align the tie rods manually, placing them slightly above the teeth in the upper denture. And placing them slightly above the teeth in the lower denture. Now let's move on to gluing with silicone. Let's just give a light color to the lips.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, O, P, Q, R, S T U V W X Y Z.